This video will show you very briefly how to create a survey in SurveyMonkey and then how to link to that survey. So it starts out pretty basically. I'm logged in. I'm going to click on Create Survey. I can use an existing survey, but we're going to create a new survey from scratch. Give it a title. Click Create Survey. This is where I choose the theme I want to use. Alright, so if I click here and edit page, I can actually give the page a title. If I want, I can describe it. Alright, so I click here to add questions. And these are the various question types. Now, it takes a little bit of sorting out sometimes to figure out what kind of question you want, but I'm not going to go into that in this video, which is just a short video. But there are a lot of different types of questions. Multiple choice, these are questions that have answers in columns, and so you simply need to experiment with this a little bit to figure out which one works for you. Rating scales are something like rate something from 1 to 5. You can include text boxes. A comment or essay box is good if you're soliciting feedback. Anyway, all of this is a type of question. Let's just pick a multiple choice question. And I'm going to pause. Alright, so in this case, I've chosen the question, where do you live? I can choose, you know, how do I want my choices to be displayed? Once again, this is something you need to experiment with. I've given myself some answer choices. If I want to, I can randomize the choices. So every time a person takes them, they're reordered. If I wanted to, I can add a comment field. I can require an answer. That means the person cannot progress on the survey if they don't answer this question. Alright, and I'm going to save changes. Now here's my question. Alright, so let's say I'm done with my survey. I can preview the survey. So I see what it looks like here. Alright? Alright, so then up here at the top, I see here collect responses. I click on collect responses. Alright, so here's my choices. I can create a link to send an email. I can do this, which, forget it. I can create a pop-up. So I don't want to do any of these things. I'm just going to create a link to send in my email message. So I just simply click on this choice. Click here on Next Step. And right here is my link. I just can highlight that. I can email it to somebody. This is the HTML code if I wanted to place this link in a web page. For example, you could place this in the forum if you change to code view using the HTML code button on the toolbar. Alright, so anyway, that's how you get a link. Very simple. Highlight the link, copy it, paste it anywhere, send it to somebody. And in the end, you can analyze your results. This is where it shows you how many people took your survey, how it was completed. I can show you an example of this. Here's a survey that I did, and in my analyzed results, I was able to see something like this. It shows me different kinds of data that I was collecting. All right, hope that makes sense.